an L3 gastrointestinal nematode from sheep. This fecal sample was collected a year ago in July 2018. This is July 2019. This sample has been sitting on the counter in my lab in the barn. The barn is not heated in the wintertime, so this pellet has dried out completely, and it has been gone through several freeze-thaw cycles. I don't know whether this nematode is still infective, but it is still viable. This shows how long, why it takes so long to get your pastures cleaned out.